Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And it's match day one in the group stage for these two nations here at the 2023 Women's World Cup. It's Portugal versus Vietnam.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Here's how it looks for Portugal.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And here's how Vietnam will line up.
Well, it's a defensive-looking lineup, but if the wing-backs break forward, the midfield can get close to the front pair and the front two can link up with each other, they should still cause problems today.
And this confrontation is underway.
Thi Tao. Tao. Yen.
Well read to ease the pressure. Not problematic for the keeper. Might be able to get in behind the defence. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
Silva.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Jung. Dolores Silva.
Now just the tackle that was needed. And really pressing their opponents.
New. Ang.
And the emphasis is on creativity. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Ian. Tao.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Nazaret.
Another perfect position to read it. A glorious chance. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top quality goal.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score.
Chang. Quin Yu. Dien. Tui Chang.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
But timely defending when it mattered. Kika Nazaret.
And space to cross it. That is that for the first half here.
Underway once more. It's advantage Portugal after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over.
Just the challenge that was required.
New. Jung.
Moving into the advanced position. Sends it back, and a goal to level this contest, all even.
Well, as we see it again, just watch how well the cross is delivered. Low, hard and accurate, and she reads the flight of the ball really well. She just cushions it beyond the keeper. That's a controlled finish.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller.
Catarina Amado.
Well, Portugal had more of the possession, as you can see, but their attacking players lack tempo, invention and guile. Something they need to rectify quickly if they're going to win this one.
Absolutely, and looking to try to take advantage of the possession here. Can she connect with a teammate? Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Nazaret.
Now she could do a bit of damage. Timely intervention.
Haiyan Tao.
Just 20 minutes remaining now.
Victory.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, the pass not finding its target.
Ang.
They could nudge in front. And in! Oh, yes!
Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is again. What a good build-up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Just 10 minutes to go. Kika Nazareth on the attack in the closing phase, but really sticking to their task defensively. This might be ideal for the counter. Defenders need to cover. It just fizzled out, really. Quinn Yu. Victory. Retaining possession proving difficult. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And the referee makes it official. Well, this hasn't gone Portugal's way. Not at all what they had in mind. Stuart, sum it up for us.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.